So shout out to everybody that goes to my community tab and you post your vote there. I do a lot of questionnaires and you'll find something that you're interested in. I'm a big sports fanatic. Kudos to everybody that participate. Now, a lot of people don't know a lot about the NBA, and I'm schooling a lot of people on this, you know, and hey, some of you guys school me because some of you know more facts about the NBA than I do. Hey, I have been watching since the days of Michael Jordan, so we'll see. Now, facts. Let's talk some facts. LeBron James has done something that he hasn't done throughout his entire career, and we're about to find out right now. The link for this article will be right below in the description. So, according to the Bleacher Report, LeBron James ends season as NBA's assist leader for the first time in his career. Yep, first time. Now, nearly two decades into his NBA career, LeBron James is still finding ways to both improve his game and add to his trophy case. Thursday provided just the latest example. In year 17, in league assist leader for the first time with 10.2 assists per game. Now, James finished the regular season as the NBA's assist leader with 10.2 a game. James had never averaged double-digit assists before 2019-20 season. Now, with his previous high of 9.1 assists per game coming as a member of the Cavs in 2017 through 18, the do-it-all floor leader has long prided himself on his ability to act as a facilitator on offense. Now he has the accolade to prove it. Now, believe it or not, regardless of whether he's playing the front court or back court, James is a near lock to draw a double team, and we know who will get it. And he take advantage of that by passing the ball to all-star big man AD, Anthony Davis, and surrounded by their two stars with shooters such as KCP, Danny Green, and Avery Bradley. The Lakers averaged 25.3 assists per game this season, which means James accounted for 40% of his team's helpers. James assisted on at least 75 field goals for six different teammates. Now, over the span of his 17-year career, James has now led the league in field goals, two-point field goals, free throws, points, and triple-doubles, and you could see the years that he did those accolades. Now, he now adds an assist title to a trophy that already proves he's one of the greatest to ever be on the court. Now, let's talk about it. People have been dogging LeBron out on one hand and not giving him respect on the other. True enough, he is known for being a sneaky guy when it comes to manipulating players to come to his team, and he will trade your ass within a heartbeat to get another player. Now, LeBron James is not getting enough respect for his records that he is breaking and will break more. Now, let's chime in on this 10.2 APG. Now, LeBron James is top assist leader. He's one of the top 10 of all time. And it was always said when he first came to the league that he had a Magic Johnson style of play. He could play all five positions, and he had those fancy passes, flashy LA passes, Lakers Showtime passes. And hey, we see that every night when he plays with AD. Now, if we go to the NBA history assist leaders, we have number one, John Stockton, who is the greatest passer of all time. Jason Kidd, number two. Steve Nash at number three. Mark Jackson comes in at number four with 10,000 assists. Magic Johnson is the number five assist leader of all time with 10,000 assists. Oscar Robertson is number six. CP3 Chris Paul is number seven with 9,653. And right there at number eight is LeBron James with 9,346 career assists, which means in the next 2 years, he possibly could pass Magic Johnson and become number four on the all-time assist leaders. And those are facts for the people that don't know anything about statistics. Like this video, leave your comments, share this on Instagram, YouTube, as well as Vogel. More importantly, hit that like button and subscribe button because I'm uploading all the time. Catch you guys in the next video.